up guys, Vulture here, and today we're gonna be playing some Watch Dogs 2. So what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be doing a mission called Limp Noodle. So let's get straight to it. Look at me come out like a boss.
Oh, man, I'm scared, bro. Oh, what is it?
Nobody look like us.
Welcome to Silicon Valley. What do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman.
We have our commitment.
That's rough, but hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the Valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of black women.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for... If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the...
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine. But
please, help yourself to a pomegranate.
There to die for.
You're so great, thank you so much.
Okay, neato. Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
But please, help yourself to a pomegranate.
There to die for.
You're so great, thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Climb on top of this. Control this. Hold triangle until you get all the way to the top. The first thing I have to do. Take a picture. Elboon. His noodle backwards. What I'm gonna do.
Something over there. Shh. What was that?
Get wrapped. There we go. I died. So I'm gonna go fast because Bounty's gonna need me. Sorry if you guys could hear stuff in the background. I ran over someone. But doesn't matter. Oh god! Well, I died. Boom. Yeah, this is the best view in the world. This will be the, oh, that flip though. So, this is a beautiful view. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. See y'all next time. Peace.